I didn't hear it.
He had a prevailed swipe at the leadership.
Look, he was an incompetent president. That's all I can say. Grossly incompetent. Thank you.
More than anything, this pandemic has fully finally torn back the curtain on the idea that so many of the folks in charge know what they're doing. A lot of them aren't even pretending to be in charge.